Hi, everybody. It's Kana. Today, I'm going to get my lips done for the first time with Juvederm, and I'm so excited. And I've noticed that my lips down here are a little bit less full than I would like them to be.
What's up, guys? It's Nadia. I'm here, and I'm about to get my lips treated with Juvederm. I've always thought that my top lip is a little thin and disappears, so for that reason, I've always overdrawn with lip liner.
It's been 3 days since my treatment and I'm so happy with the way that they turned out. The first day that I got them done, my lips were pretty swollen, but that was kind of to be expected.
I'm about to head out, but I just wanted to show you guys the progress. I'm a little swollen, but my specialist told me that that was to be expected and the swelling should go down in about 2 weeks. Okay, one more thing, guys. I came outside just so you could see it a little better, but I do have a little bruising right here. I don't know if you could see it. But my specialist said that that could happen and I'm not worried about it.
The swelling has gone down almost completely and I'm loving the fullness of them, how natural they look, and it's kind of everything that I was wanting going into this procedure in the first place.
The swelling has gone down and I am so excited about these results. I'm gonna let my specialist decide whether I'm gonna get a little more in or if we're just gonna leave it as is.
So I'm finally shooting my final results to my lips. It's been a month and I'm absolutely in love with the way they look. I still look like me, but with fuller lips. My goal going into this was just to have like a nice subtle fullness, and that's exactly what I got. And honestly, I really wish I did this sooner because I love them so much.
I'm about to have my after picture taken. I just wanted to say this has been an amazing experience. Not everyone is born with full lips, so it's okay to take control and own it.
Juvederm Volbella XC and Juvederm Ultra XC important information. Approved uses. Juvederm Volbella XC injectable gel is for injection into the lips for lip augmentation and for correction of perioral lines in adults over the age of 21. Juvederm Ultra XC is for injection into the lips and perioral area for lip augmentation in adults over the age of 21. Important safety information. Are there any reasons why I should not receive Juvederm Volbella XC or Juvederm Ultra XC injectable gels? Do not use these products if you have a history of multiple severe allergies or severe allergic reactions, anaphylaxis, or if you are allergic to lidocaine or gram-positive bacterial proteins used in these products. What precautions should my doctor advise me about? Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. The safety of these products for use during pregnancy or while breastfeeding has not been studied. The safety of Juvederm Volbella XC in patients under 22 years and the safety of Juvederm Ultra XC in patients under 18 years has not been studied. The safety and effectiveness of Juvederm Volbella XC in areas other than the lips and perioral area have not been established in controlled clinical studies. The safety and effectiveness of Juvederm Ultra XC for areas other than the lips and perioral area for lip augmentation or for facial wrinkles and folds have not been established in controlled clinical studies. Tell your doctor if you have a history of excessive scarring, for example, hypertrophic scarring and keloid formations, or pigmentation disorders, as use of these products may result in additional scars or changes in pigmentation. Tell your doctor if you are planning other laser treatments or a chemical peel, as there is a possible risk of inflammation at the treatment site if these procedures are performed after treatment. Patients who experience skin injury near the site of injection with these products may be at a higher risk for side effects. Tell your doctor if you are on immunosuppressive therapy used to decrease the body's immune response, as use of these products may result in an increased risk of infection. Tell your doctor if you are using medications that can prolong bleeding, such as aspirin, ibuprofen, or other blood thinners, as this may result in increased bruising or bleeding at the injection site. Minimize strenuous exercise, exposure to extensive sun or heat, and alcoholic beverages within the first 24 hours following treatment. What are possible side effects? The most common side effects included swelling, tenderness, bruising, firmness, lumps, bumps, redness, pain, discoloration, itching, and dryness. For Juvederm Volbella XE, side effects were predominantly mild or moderate, with a duration of 30 days or less. With Juvederm Ultra XE injectable gel, most side effects were mild or moderate and lasted 14 days or less. One of the risks with using these products is unintentional injection into a blood vessel, and while rare, the complications can be serious and may be permanent. These complications, which have been reported for facial injections, can include vision abnormalities, blindness, stroke, temporary scabs, or permanent scarring. As with all skin injection procedures, there is a risk of infection. To report a side effect with Juvederm Volbella XE or Juvederm Ultra XE, please call Allergan at 1-800-433-8871. Please also visit Juvederm.com for more information. Available by prescription only.